Alright guys, today we are skinning a rabbit. We got these feet and there's a little hole in here with like the meat. I don't really know. You just push that on there like that. Take your old timer's knife. Rabbits are extremely easy to clean. Way easier than squirrels. If you haven't watched my squirrel video, go ahead and do so. Just make a little hole around there. And literally, the skin basically just falls off. It's extremely easy. Then we're gonna do it right here. Same thing. This literally is the most easy animal to clean. There's a squirrel over there. All right, now we're just gonna pull, I guess. So we got the rabbit nice and clean. We go ahead and put in the pressure cooker. Just put the meat in it.
No.
And then
no,
start,
the water helps it stick.
Start shaking?
Yeah, shaking it.
With one piece? Oh yeah, that looks good.
Thank you.
Okay.
It's so easy having a dolphin.
Did you say you want?
All right, it's time. Got the cooked rabbit. That's really good.
Yeah.
It tastes like, kind of like chicken. Kind of. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Peace out.
Peace out.